The emergence of DeepSeek, a Chinese artificial intelligence company, has sent shockwaves through the West, drawing comparisons to a modern-day Sputnik moment. This pivotal development has prompted Western nations, particularly the United States, to reassess their strategies in AI and technology to maintain a competitive edge. To counter DeepSeek's rapid advancements, the West is taking a multifaceted approach. First, there is a strong push for increased investment in AI technologies, with calls for governments and private sectors to collaborate more closely. Initiatives like AUKUS, which focuses on security technologies including AI, serve as a model for such partnerships. Second, Western nations are working to de-risk their economies by reducing reliance on Chinese technology. This involves diversifying supply chains and minimizing dependency on Chinese-made tech products, recognizing the strategic risks posed by China's dominance in critical sectors. Third, the U.S. has implemented export controls to limit China's access to advanced computer chips, essential for sophisticated AI systems. However, DeepSeek's ability to achieve breakthroughs despite these restrictions has raised questions about their effectiveness. Some experts now advocate for a more robust regulatory framework, potentially including permission-based systems similar to those in the European Union. Fourth, rather than solely focusing on restricting China's capabilities, analysts argue that the West should embrace competition by fostering innovation and improving technological efficiencies. This approach aims to strengthen the West's competitive edge in the global AI race. Finally, DeepSeek's advancements highlight the need for a long-term strategic reevaluation. Policymakers are urged to move beyond immediate reactions and consider the broader implications of AI development for national security and global technological leadership. DeepSeek's rise underscores the dynamic nature of the AI race. Its ability to leverage lower-tier chips while achieving significant performance gains challenges traditional assumptions about AI investments and capabilities. This situation serves as a wake-up call for the West to innovate, collaborate, and adapt in the face of intensifying global competition. In conclusion, the West's response to DeepSeek reflects a comprehensive strategy aimed at maintaining technological superiority, safeguarding national security, and upholding democratic values in the era of AI. The road ahead demands not just investment and regulation, but also a commitment to innovation and long-term strategic vision. Let us know what you think in the comments section, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks.